Hi everybody, welcome back. My name is Mr. Campbell from MrCampbellRocks.com. Today I'm going to show you about the new Gmail quick settings that are rolling out now. Rapid release has already happened and scheduled releases are coming soon. So historically in your inbox, if you wanted to change settings, you would come up here to the little gear, click settings, and then you'd have to jump over to inbox. And this would allow you to change what your inbox looks like. Do you have unread first? Do you have starred first? Do you have a split screen or do you have a horizontal split screen? And how you filter different things. What Gmail is rolling out and what's happening now is a new quick settings, which is fantastic. So all of your settings and your Gmail options are here. And we're gonna go through those one by one. But before we jump into that, the quick settings that has been updated here is the toggle split pane. And I can choose, and let me just show you what this is before we jump in, is it will take your conversations and split them. So here I have my actual inbox and then here is the contents of that. I can split it horizontally or I can do it vertically. So again, as I scroll down, you can see there's different pieces of information here. That is the quick setting for this. If I go back to, once again, no split, this is just all my emails coming through this way. So that's one of the options, and I'll show you where that shows up on the quick settings as well. When you click on quick settings, you're going to get the three options for default, comfortable, and compact. Compact is where your emails do not show attachments or files or anything coming in. They show the attachments here, but they don't show the type of file below. Comfortable gives you a little bit of white space here. And then default will show if you have files attached and what type of file is attached to that email. And so I typically use default. Some people like comfortable or compact. That's in this option here. You can also change your themes, which used to be a little bit more difficult. You'd have to go back in the other settings here. You can just grab it straight from the quick settings. So when I click on view all of these images will basically either become, if I choose them, to be my background. So right now I'm on the default background here. If I were to choose dark mode, you'll see that everything turns black. If I were to turn yellow, everything turns yellow. And you have other images. The great thing is too, you can upload images from your own photos or your own computer or drive. And you'll see here that you can jump for those different things there. So I'm gonna go back to default. So it's looks like how most people probably have it. We're gonna open back up the settings. So that's density, theme. Then we have our inbox type. This used to have to be changed again in the old settings. Now it's super easy to change right here. So the AI in Gmail will actually tag different emails as important first, and you can organize your inbox that way. I can click on important first and it'll pull up all of the important information here. I can click on unread first and it'll show me all of these unread emails first. Obviously I can go starred. I can do a priority inbox, which would give me all of my important unread and then all of my filtered or read emails down here. You can also have multiple inboxes, which is great if you're somebody that gets a lot of different emails from a lot of different places, which most of us do. But when you click on multiple inboxes, you can actually have a starred inbox, a draft inbox, a regular inbox, and you can add other pieces onto that if you go in and change your settings here. We won't spend a lot of time on that, right? So we're gonna go back to our default, which is just to customize here, which I don't have any. Usually I have it as unread, and then the most recent emails will go here, but I want them all to be, there we go. So next option is our reading pane. So when we showed you earlier right here, this toggle split pane mode, we can also select that here. We can do right of the inbox. Again, the conversation will be here. The email will be here. Or we can do below the inbox. The conversation is here, and I'm reading the contents here. I'm gonna do no split. As we scroll down here, email threading, we can do conversation new or not. I recommend keeping the conversation view on because then that shows the if somebody replies to the email in order the way that that is set up. Those are all of the settings that are in the quick settings menu. If you want to get to the old version of all of your settings for Gmail, You click on See All Settings, and what you'll see is you'll see your inbox, your accounts, filters, and different things like that that you can go in and change just like you did in the traditional view. Again, hopefully this saved you time, energy, and frustration. My name is Mr. Campbell from Mr. Campbell Rocks. I love you, I appreciate you, and I'm glad that you're here.